the tree should have the rainbow, but I won't drive that far. Gotta get what I need, so we'll meet up when it's dark. The closer, the better, baby, there's no need to talk. I gotta go. I got no time, but I stay, stay, stay up with you anyway. Time, but I stay, stay, stay up with you anyway. I got no time.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a guest star, my aunt Elizabeth. Her Instagram is Bessie Bear and editing by Beth. Go follow her. So today we are going to be doing Guess the Disney Song. So I don't know about you, but I've been doing some practice. See, basically? Yeah. What about you?
I didn't even know we were doing it, so I did not practice.
Oh, I knew it because I don't watch that many Disney movies, but started watching a lot ever since we got Disney Plus. So I've been practicing, you know? Could win. Okay, so we have the DJ over there, my mom, and the judge, Cece Smiles. Go follow her Instagram and YouTube.
That's right!
Oh my god. Okay, so anything you guys want to say before we start? No? Okay, well, let's
get
started.
Are you guys ready? Competitors in your corner! 3, 2, 1. Now you guys got to say it fast, and I'm going to give the point to whoever I think said it first.
Okay.
Ready?
You ready?
Ready?
Ready. Good, 2 or 3. Dang it!
All right, 1 point for Alaina. All right, round 2. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Energetic point goes to Alaina.
Please step it up.
What's the award? What do we get?
Belle is one of the OGs. Lise, come on.
What do we get?
The prize you will find out at the end.
Yep.
Because I don't know what it is yet.
All right, round
3.
Snow White?
Pocahontas?
Cinderella? Oh my god, this is Lion King!
Oh my god! Is Lion King? Alright, point to Alaina! 3 points, honey bun.
I was about to say Aladdin.
No, I didn't say Aladdin. I said Ariel.
Alright, round number 4 with Alaina in the lead. 3, 2, 0. Lise, big fat 0. All right, guys.
All right. Alaina!
Ariel!
Oh my god!
Okay, they both knew that one, like, right at the... They both screamed at the same time. You know what? I'm going to give a point to each.
No, I said Aladdin, though. I mistaked it.
I saw it in your head. You knew what you were saying, but you did mess up. Alaina, you said Ariel, right? Yeah. All right, I'll leave it to Alaina. Alaina, do you want to be nice and give a point to both or just you?
Both.
Aw, look at her being a sweet little girl.
Wow.
So it's 4-1. Really 4-0, but Alaina's being nice. All right, guys, ready for round number 5. You watch this every night. All right, guys, ready for round 6.
Yeah,
work those little brains, come on.
Cinderella?
Snow White? Beauty and the Beast? Moana?
No.
Tangled?
Mulan?
Cinderella?
Pocahontas?
Pocahontas?
like that was a barely their point for Alaina. That was just a guessing game. You guys were both just guessing. Pocahontas. All right. Pocahontas. So we are. Oh my God. All right. So Alaina's still in the lead, 6-1, and this is round 7. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Come on, concentrate. You Bring got it. This. All right. Shh.
Cinderella? Snow White.
Oh! Lee's coming in with the comeback! Alright! She's firing up. She's warming up. She got this. Alright. Score now. Alright. So, we are 6-1 and we are about to enter round...
6-2.
I'm so sorry. I've been corrected. 6-2. Alright. We are going to enter round 8. Are you guys ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay.
Bring it. Cinderella. Cinderella.
Snow White.
Pocahontas. Mulan.
Juggle
Book? Tangled. Ariel.
Listen to it.
Beauty and the Beast. Sleeping Beauty. Sleeping Beauty.
Oh, Lise got it. Uh-oh. Alaina, you better watch out. Lise is starting to catch up over here.
I'm still winning.
All right, 6-3.
She's taking that point.
Now she's regretting being nice. All right, 6-3, and we are moving into round 9. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Let's go.
Moana.
Whoa.
Damn. You couldn't pick the easy song?
She got what's that quick.
The one in, talking about the ocean.
I know what you're talking about.
The one they played
I can't
in
think
World.
Of it, but that song is so good.
Yeah. How far I'll go?
Sure.
I think
that's
the
is that it?
How far I'll go?
No. All right, guys. So we are now.
Perfect daughter.
Yeah, that one.
Oh, my God. All right, so we are 7-3, and we are entering round 10. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Cinderella!
Yo, Alaina is killing it. But Lisa has a chance. She was starting to catch up. Let's see if she can make a full comeback. In round
2.
Is this round 11? Did I just say 10?
Did you just say 10?
Yeah.
So round 11? Okay. So we are entering round 11. And go!
Aladdin.
Yeah? Oh my God! Killing it! God. Alaina's in the lead, 9-3. Now we are entering round 12. Let's.
Tangled.
Oh my God! We need to enter this into a virtual competition.
Dama safe with mama. Mother.
Well, she was obsessed with it for how long?
All right, guys, so we are going to do the bonus round in 3, 2, 1. Get ready.
Moana. Mulan. Aladdin. Jungle Book. The Lion King.
The Lion King.
Mulan. Mulan. Tangled. Ariel. Coco? Moana? I know this. Snow White?
Sleeping Beauty? Beauty and the Beast?
It's Lilo and Stitch!
Okay. No one saw that one coming. Yeah. Y'all were stuck. All right, guys. There you have it. Alaina won. 11-3. Boom, boom,
boom. We'll do one more.
Never mind. Lisa has a chance to redeem herself. One more. Are you guys ready? Let's go.
Beauty and the Beast. Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, Beauty and the Beast.
All right, guys. Who was the winner? Alaina. Who was the loser? All right, guys. Did you guys have fun? Yeah. Was it easier or harder than you thought?
Harder than I thought.
Easier than she thought. I feel like Alaina was worried. She thought she was going to lose.
Well, she was practicing.
No, she actually wasn't.
Oh, you weren't? Yesterday I watched Beauty and the Beast, and then I also watched Tangled. I also watched Frozen.
Okay, so she's a little cheater. No, I'm just kidding. But she did study a little bit. All right.
What's the prize?
Okay, we're 1 second. All right, so since Alaina won, here comes Nancy with her prize.
Well, hold on, she's gotta be crowned the winner.
Oh my god.
Yes.
It's backwards.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
All right, all she right. is the queen of Disney, and she gets $10. Oh.
Woo! Thank you very much. Okay, guys. So anyway, that is it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, please smash that like button. Also, hit the red button that says subscribe so that way you can become part of the family. Also, hit the notification bell that is right next to the subscribe button so that way you don't have to miss any of my videos. Bye, guys. Love you.
Stay up with you anyway.